How to add another iCloud account on iPhone. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add another iCloud account to your iPhone, whether you want to switch accounts or manage multiple Apple IDs. I'll walk you through the process step by step. First, grab your iPhone and open the Settings app. Next, tap on your Apple ID. Next, now to add another iCloud account, you need to sign out of your current account. Scroll down and tap on Sign Out. Before signing out, make sure to back up your data if needed, as some content like photos and app data may be removed from your device. After signing out, you'll be prompted to sign in again. Enter the Apple ID and password for the iCloud account you want to add. Once you enter the details, tap Next to proceed. You'll be asked if you want to merge your iPhone starter with the new iCloud account. If you choose merge, your contacts, calendars, and other data will sync with the new account. If you prefer to keep things separate, tap Don't Merge. After signing in, you can go to iCloud settings and customize what you want to sync. For example, you can choose to sync your photos, contacts, notes, and more by toggling the option on or off. And that's it, you've successfully added a new iCloud account to your iPhone.